over $20,000 cash and prizes. You're obviously very fit. You do the, don't you do the pole workout thing?
I do. About a year ago, I started pole dancing to help me get ready for the wheel. There you know.
Okay. Well, now we'll see if it paid off. Spin that thing. Okay. Consonant. I'm going to move it here. Bill, you head on over that way, and let's see where we are. First A in America. All right. You chose phrase as your category. R-S-T-L. It's a very short puzzle. Culture. R-S. He was choosing Hispanic for just a moment. R-S-T-L, and he put up some others. All right. Now, you go to work. Three more consonants, one more vowel.
D.
Okay. And a consonant. I mean, I'm sorry, and a vowel.
U.
Okay, and now you do have this wild card. You do get an extra consonant. Which one would you like?
H.
Let's see what we get here on all that. Let's see, she's a good puzzle solver. Can she get this one? It's a phrase. You have 10 seconds to try to talk it out. Good luck.
That would be amazing.
It would be. Would it really? There's a ball when she needs it. Are you curious about this at all?
Yeah.
Would you like this one?
Yeah.
$65,000.